Now to the Italian man who found out the hard way that a very realistic looking painting of a black hole was in fact an actual black hole. This after he tumbled 8 feet down into the art installation at a Portuguese museum. Well, the piece called Descent Into Limbo features a hole covered on all sides with extremely black paint to give that illusion that it has no depth at all. The museum says there are a number of warnings telling those who come this way that the hole is real and don't step into it, but there are no ropes. Fortunately, the man who tested the art out is going to be okay. He's now at home recovering from a back injury.